When you hold me in the street.
For the record, I'm not gay.
Obviously not, Moose. You're on the football team.
And Moose, you're hot. Yes, my type. Definitely. But you've got more demons than The Exorcist. We are all on the spectrum, but my gayometer says you should stick with what you know best. Girls. I've been lying to my dad. Sneaking around, but going into the woods. I know it's dangerous, but I also can't stop myself. It's like I don't even care. What is that?
I don't know. But guys like us, like you, in a town like Riverdale, we don't have a lot of options.
Hey, Moose. Hey, there's this new movie, Love, Simon, playing at the Beachview this weekend. It's a John Hughesian coming-of-age, coming-out movie.
Yeah, I know. I'm already going with Mitch.
You can come with us if you want. She wouldn't mind. I think I'm gonna pass. It's all a little too big love for me.
Mitch's locker was trashed during the riot, and all the notes people left her, and her books, and her stuffed animals.
It's all gone.
It's just... You're gonna be okay, Moose. Why can't you hold me in the street? Why can't I kiss you on the dance floor? I wish that it could be like that. Why can't we be like that? Cause Kevin, you don't have to go.
Moose, you know those movies where friends make a pact to lose their virginity by the end of the school year?
Uh-huh.
I've been thinking since we've been hanging out all summer. Maybe we should make a similar pact of our own, but on a slightly accelerated timetable, like by Halloween at the latest.
Hey, handsome. Hey, Kev.
Me and some of the guys from the ROTC are having a chow down, but I'll see you at school tomorrow. Can you hold me in the street? Why can't I kiss you on the dance floor? I wish that it could be like that. Why can't we be like that? Dude, what are you doing?
What we've been doing all summer?
I thought we could sneak off to the boiler room.
My dad is right over there.
Why?
He's the new ROTC instructor. He's making me sign up. So if he's gonna be around school, we have to take it easy.
I'll see you at school tomorrow.
Moose, are you ashamed of me?
No, I just... I'm with the guys.
I'm hoping it's not too late to join.
Come on in, son. Take a seat and we'll get started.